Yo, what is up, guys? Didn't hear about another vlog. I just woke up. It is. I mean, I didn't just wake up. I woke up at 12 p.m. It is now. What time is it?
The time is 1:46 p.m.
So I woke up at 12 p.m. It is 1:46 p.m., guys. I am going to get in the shower. I actually got yesterday's vlog uploading right now. I've been using the internet version of the YouTube because it's just a lot easier, and I'm doing the thing, the schedule thing. See, I have it. It says, I don't know if you guys can read that, but it says your video will premiere, or I can't read that word, on November 9th, 2020 at 2:15 p.m. Once uploaded and processing finish, keep the browser tab open until uploading it's complete. So right now it's on 93% on uploading, and it says it's got 37 seconds left. So it's pretty much already done, and then it's gonna like go live. Like, it's not a live stream, but I'm having it set to go live. Like, I already edited it and uploaded it, so technically it's not live, but it is at the same time. Like, that's confusing, but I basically have it where it's scheduled to upload. I'm actually on my GoPro right now. I'm going to get in the shower while this uploads, and I'm going to get in the shower because literally the last couple of days, the reason I haven't gone in the shower the last this week is because the last 3 days, because it's the weekend for school. School was out, so I didn't really, I'm not gonna get one on the weekend probably. But I did, but any other day I'll get one. But since it was a weekend, I'm not too worried about it. But anyways, I'm going to okay, it's almost done. It's on the last part. But I'm gonna hop in the shower, and I'm gonna get my clothes, hop in the shower, get out, and all that. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. So yesterday's vlog is uploading right now, as you guys saw. Anyways, guys, see you guys in a little bit. If you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And join these squads in those in my videos and listen to it. Bye, guys. Peace. Okay, guys, I'm calling my mom to tell her to get me food at the store.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic.
I won't answer. Call mom's bigger. Come on, my mom tells me to call her when she's at the store, guys, but she never answers. Call mom's speaker.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Addie! Mom won't answer the phone.
Not my problem.
I need food at the store. Where's Lexi at? Hey, guys, I'll be right back.
I'm gonna get you absolutely nothing to
I need to tell you. I need to tell you what I want.
I just told you I would call you back.
All right. Well,
you are being disrespectful.
Well, I'm getting in the shower. Well, I'm getting in the shower and I can't answer.
Well, I'm going to the store until I start getting back from Sweetwater anyway.
Wait, why are you in Sweetwater?
I'm running to Sweetwater. I have to because I've got a thing. Don't leave me alone.
Oh, I thought you said you were going to the store.
I am after.
Oh.
So I'm saying it's waiting for a while. So calm down.
I thought you were already at the store.
No, I had to go to CVS. I had to get gas. I had to go to the bank. And now I'm fixing to hit the road.
Oh, okay. Well, call me when you get back.
I'm actually coming home to get something, then I'm going out to Sweetwater, and then I'll call you when I'm back.
Okay, bye. I thought she said she was going to the store. Okay, whatever. God, she doesn't make any sense. She says she's going to the store, but then she's saying she's going to Sweetwater, but whatever, guys. She probably has a doctor's appointment, but anyways, guys, or she's going to see my aunt. Anyways, guys, I'm going to get in the shower. See you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Oh yeah, guys. So I just got done premiering. It's actually right here if you go to use the internet and go to YouTube, or if you can do it on the YouTube app too. It says it will premiere, which means it will go live in 13 minutes. So, but you guys will already saw it by the time I upload it. So, anyways, guys, the reason I have my phone, my GoPro not on the case because yesterday my GoPro kept freezing up and stuff, so I had my phone hooked on this thing, so that's why I wasn't recording with my GoPro the whole time. And there's really no point in filming with the GoPro the whole time. It just picks up memory on the GoPro. So anyways, guys, so yesterday's vlog is uploading. I put the thumbnail, the title says, title is my new neighbor friend. And he actually isn't new, but they just moved in, but they haven't been home, so we only played like one time, and that was when I wasn't doing vlogs every day. So, and then the thumbnail is a picture of him, and it says my friend Levi. So you guys would already saw the vlog by the time you guys see this vlog. So, anyways, guys, I'm going to get in the shower, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Guys, so I just got done doing my hair. Penny, stop. And of course, we'll see you guys in a minute.
Yeah. My mom's not here, though.
No.
Penny's like, love me. Are those your new clothes?
Yeah.
I was wondering why you keep wearing different clothes.
Penny, move.
I just got out of the shower. You can move at the right time.
How's it been?
Good.
So, what are you planning on doing for the vlog today?
I'm planning on like watching TV right now, but yeah. Since you're here, we can just...
Maybe Levi can come.
No, right now, my mom's not here, so we can't go outside, but so Lexi has to watch us. Watch us, so... Connor. Connor, you want to play GTA? I can play. I'll come play GTA.
Sure.
Or Minecraft.
I won't play GTA.
Okay.
Yeah. Did the GoPro on freeze?
Yeah. I just got out of the shower. Okay, guys. See you guys in a minute. Bye. Okay, guys. We're gonna play some GTA.
And yeah, Connor, that's just a video. Ethan, show them your PS4.
Yes, PS4 right here. Well, I don't think anybody says that.
I'm not a PS4.
I mean PS3. Yeah, PS3. I mean.
We don't have a PS4.
You can see the light right there.
But guess what?
You can't really see because
the PS5 comes out on my birthday.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So a lot of YouTubers got it.
When does the PS5 come out?
The Sony PlayStation 5 is expected to be released worldwide on November 12th, 2020.
It's a day before, after my birthday!
What if we did the PS5? What if we asked for Christmas? Oh, look, we might want to hurry though, because it's going to be all sold out. They're going to sell out fast. So, you remember the Nintendo? Like, when Kimmy and the camera got a Nintendo Switch, it literally, they couldn't even find it. It was all sold out on every single place. That's how popular it was.
Literally, the PS3 only existed. And literally, I watched a video where the PS4 came out. Literally, hundreds of people were at the GameStop.
I know.
Hundreds of people trying to get a PS4.
I know. Video games were like really...
This is what I would have done. I would have turned into the Flash, ran to the back, grabbed the PS4, ran all the way home, not even paying for it. And they wouldn't even see me because I'd be the Flash. Oh, I'd just run in the store, run out immediately.
Yeah, but then you would be a criminal, technically. But they really wouldn't be able to see you because the cameras wouldn't see you.
Yeah, because I would go, what if they slow it down really, really slowly?
Oh, yeah, then they can see. But,
I got the
idea.
I know how to do it, Ethan.
But I will be getting the computer so I can play it.
I know how to steal a PS4.
You're not stealing anything.
Well, I'm not going to steal it, but if I was Flash, I would steal it.
Yeah.
I would steal two of them for me and you.
That's illegal. You don't do that.
I've never done that in my life.
Okay,
never have stolen. And kids, for all you kids out there, do not steal. It's a bad thing. Do not do any type of bad things.
Yeah, also, Connor, if you did steal something, I would just turn you in. I don't care. I'm not going to jail. Hey, I'm not going to jail. I'll turn you in. You're the juvie. She's your kid.
You want waffle?
No.
No, no waffle.
No, I'm kind of... I eat waffles forever now, lately. Anyways, guys, let's do some montages of us playing
GTA. I'm gonna switch my game real quick.
Yeah, why does it always start on that game again? Anyway, guys, you guys love it. Bye, guys.
Peace.
Okay, guys, I'm also gonna go make me a drink, too. And
bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Peace.
Oh, yeah, guys, I'm also going to do a time lapse on the GoPro, and I'm gonna do a montage with my phone camera, so... Anyways, bye guys. Peace. Okay guys, so Connor just left. His mom just called. She said he had to go home because he had to help her clean today. So, I was wondering why he was over because it was a school night. And normally, on school days, he has to come over. He only comes over on the weekend. So, he will see you guys next week. Oh, he'll be in my vlog next week. So, I'm going to watch some TV probably. And I just got my drinks out, which you guys was on the time lapse. And I'm going to watch some TV, and I guess I will see you in a little bit, guys. So, Colin already left. He won't be back until next week. Oh, wait, no, I forgot. He's coming over early, In 3 days, technically, because his birthday is on November 11th. But my mom is having weight loss surgery. That's actually why we put up Christmas early. So, because she won't be able to do it afterwards. So, on his birthday, my mom's going to be in surgery. So, and she's not going to be back until the next day. So, the next day, his party is going to be here. So, it's just going to be me... It's going to be Connor, his mom, his big sister, and me, my little sister, my big sister, and my mom. So, we're going to have cake and stuff, and then on his actual birthday, he's going to doing out with his mom and stuff for something to do stuff, like to buy, I think she's going to take him out to eat and stuff. We're supposed to be going with them, but since my mom is having... surgery, so can't really do that. And my sister just gave me an Oreo, so I'm gonna eat that too. So thank you, Addie. I'm going to watch some TV, guys, and you guys will see Connor in 3 days. 3 days or 2 days, not really sure of that. Probably, I think it's like 3 days. No, because I think she said she was gonna be in the hospital for like a few days afterwards. No, she should be home. No, she should be home by then. But anyways, guys, I'm going to watch some TV, guys. See you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. I'm going to do the time lapse on the GoPro. Okay, bye, guys. Peace. Okay, guys, my mom just got home. Hey, let me pause this. My mom just got home from this grocery store from Walmart. We got our food stamps today. So we're going to... Okay, let me unplug my phone. So we're going to on the go and record my mom, do some montages of my mom, print the groceries. See you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. This is my stuff, guys. See you guys in a minute. Bye, guys. I'm going to eat my chips, drink the rest of my drink, and wait. Yeah, I gotta open this new one, and then I'm going to hopefully these chips will last me a couple of hours or a couple of months. So until the first again, until my mom gets her food stamp. So I'm gonna eat these, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Eat those, watch some TV. See you guys later. Bye, guys. Peace. Hey guys, I'm gonna go to head to the park for a minute before it gets dark. It's already almost dark, so as you can see, today has went by really fast because I just woke up so early. I mean, so late. But I'm also trying not to talk so much in this vlog and from now on because I know I do talk a lot, guys. So this vlog there won't be that much talking, and tomorrow's vlog hopefully won't be either. So anyway, see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna head down to the park, have some fun, and see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Oh yeah, guys, I'm on the head mount now. Got my GoPro on the head mount. If I look inside the mirror, you guys can see. So, the GoPro on and my head mount on. And I'm going to head down to the park, guys. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm going to put my phone in my little, tripod or so we stick inside this bag. And then I'm going to get my basketball, Yeah, it's not flat. It's not that flat. Okay, guys. See you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace.
Say bye, Vanna.
Bye.
Yeah, everybody already left. They're already inside over there somewhere at their houses. So, see you guys in a little bit when I get home. Bye, guys.
Bye. Peace.
All right, guys. You guys can't really see me right now. I'm actually on my way home. It's actually really dark. The reason why I was out later than normal, because my basketball, we lost it. And it turns out Vanna put it in her truck and forgot to tell us to keep Sean and Marky from it. Or not to keep them from it, but to, nobody stole it or anything because it's really dark.
And I basically walked all over the whole neighborhood looking for it, but it's okay, not a big deal. I'm just happy I got it back. I can't afford to buy another basketball bags. Like, even food is a lot of money for us, guys. We live in low-income housing. This is really my house right there, a housing project. So, I'll see you guys when I get to my house. Okay, bye, guys. Peace. See you guys when I get inside. My phone's about dead. It's really on 2%, but guys, peace. Okay, guys, so it's been like a couple of minutes. I just saved all the footage from my GoPro to my phone, or from the GoPro to the GoPro app to my phone. It's complicated, guys. I don't know why they do it like that. But anyways, guys, you should just be able to save it from your GoPro to your phone. But it'll be a lot easier whenever I get my computer for Christmas. So that way I can just put the SD card inside the bigger SD card, because I have it in that drawer down there, and I can just put it in my computer and just upload all the files, and it'll be a lot easier. But it might, that's what I want to let you guys know. When I do that computer though, the vlogs may get up a lot later than usual. Like today, like yesterday's vlog, I didn't upload until this morning. It just depends. Sometimes I upload it in the morning when I wake up, and then sometimes I upload it like around like 1 p.m. for some reason, or like before I go to bed at like 1 a.m. So it just depends, guys. So I'm going to, I don't even know what I filmed down there. I put my GoPro on all the kids down there, all the kid bikes and stuff. And I put the kid, some of their heads were too small. Like Kylie said it was too small, and Margie said it was too small. So we put it on their bikes, and I just wrapped up my head mount. I just wrapped up the head mount around like the handlebars and had it facing the wheel, so it's still pretty cool, guys. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna and you guys, guys, I know my mouth is a mess right now. Let me actually wipe that off. I thought it was somewhere around here, but anyways, guys, I'm gonna watch some TV, and I'm gonna do a time lapse of on my GoPro, me watching TV and playing on my phone. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. Please, peace. Hey guys, I am actually going to watch Home Alone. It's free on YouTube. The YouTube channel is called Secret Movie Club. So I'm gonna watch Home Alone 1990. So anyways, guys, to get a little bit, bye guys, peace. It's gonna be like an hour. I think it's like, let's see, it is 1 hour, 39 minutes, 5 seconds. So I'll see you guys after I watch it. I do some time lapses of me watching it, and I'm gonna eat some more, and see you guys later, bye guys, peace. Hey guys, so it's actually been a couple of hours. I actually did not finish watching Home Alone. Kind of got bored after a while. Actually, let me turn the light off. I forgot to turn it off. Anyway, guys, there we go. I'm going to watch some more of the Bingham Family. That's what I'm watching right now. So I'm going to watch some more of that, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye guys, peace. Watch more YouTube. See you guys later. Bye guys, peace. It is actually 10:22 p.m. guys, if you guys didn't know already. So it's been a couple of hours since I've seen you guys last. But anyways, I forgot to tell you guys that. Let's watch on YouTube, bye guys. Peace. I mean, I just filmed the last clip, but I meant like, it's been a while. Anyways, bye guys. Peace. Guys, so I'll see you guys next vlog. Today's vlog was a little bit boring today, so tomorrow hopefully there's gonna be a lot more, because the next couple of days I'm not gonna be able to leave the house, because my mom is gonna be going to surgery for weight loss. So I'm gonna, so not tomorrow but the next day she's leaving. So tomorrow's vlog Then I'll try to go to the park for as long as I can, like all day if I can. And hopefully get some sick GoPro shots. And just have a lot of fun tomorrow, guys. So get all my energy out, you know, tomorrow. And just, you know, have fun, guys. Too bad Corn won't be able to be there. But when all the kids get out of school at 3 p.m., I think. I think it's like 3:30 they get out. But I'll stay down. I'll go down earlier. And, well, actually, first I got to clean my room. So tomorrow's vlog, I will, you know, clean my room a little bit because of how bad it looks right now. I know it's bad. So tomorrow I'll clean my room, and then in tomorrow's vlog I'll clean my room, and I guess start, you know, and then I'll go to the park, have a lot of fun, and just tomorrow's hopefully gonna be a lot better, guys, a lot more fun for me and you guys, cause I'm not at home, you know, sitting at home with doing, you know, watching TV pretty much, that's all I do, and I'm off my schedule again, you know, I gotta start back up my schedule tomorrow. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here, guys. I'm gonna try to hurry up and upload it before I see what time is it. Alexa, what time is it?
It's
11:18 p.m. guys. So I'm gonna try to get this vlog uploaded before I go to bed. So anyways, guys, I've been like, what I like to do, guys, is I like to add the clips and edit them as I go throughout the day. So tomorrow I might not do that though because. Just because, you know, I will be at the park a lot probably, but I don't know, guys, I might, but anyways, guys, so tomorrow, I got a lot of stuff that I'll do tomorrow. I'm gonna go to the park, I'm gonna head to the park, have some fun there, and I'm gonna clean my room, guys, and I guess that's about it, guys, because my room is actually a mess right now, like, it's really bad, guys. I haven't vacuumed in, like, a few days, and I got chips all over the place, the pine leaf things, or you call them, from the Christmas tree. So anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you like the video, give it a like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And I'm gonna take my medicine, put my stomach medicine on my stomach, on my feeding tube. I put some on it earlier, and then I will alright, guys, I guess I will, and I'm gonna get in the bed and turn off my TV and stuff, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys. Peace. See you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.